Candidate number 63, thank you very much. The first excerpt we would like to hear is Beethoven's 6th symphony, 2 measures before K, the clarinet solo. Thank you very much. We do not need to hear any more. Have a wonderful day.
Okay, so Beethoven's 6th symphony is on every single orchestra audition ever, and it will continue to be on every single orchestra audition for as long as there are orchestras. So, but I'm not actually going to talk about playing this excerpt today as much as I'm going to talk about what stressful playing situations do to you and how to combat that tension. So when you're in a situation like an orchestral audition, especially with a piece like this, where you have to get softer and softer and softer at the end, your throat will close up. Well, if I were to talk and have my throat close up, it'll start a little bit like this. Touchlet right on there is on pocket. And you don't want that, because when you're playing, that makes your sound smaller and smaller and smaller, and it's harder and harder for you to support, and it causes your neck to be tense and your shoulders to be tense. Tension is the enemy of everything good about playing the clarinet, so you want to learn how to release that tension. We're going to use this audition excerpt as the experiment to show how tension sounds and how to remove it with this really cool trick. First, though, I'm going to give it a shot. Is what we're going to try and get rid of. I'm going to tell you the secret that I learned from a clarinet professor up at State University of New York in Potsdam. That's way upstate New York near Canada. Her name is Julianne Kirk Doyle, and I was having problems about 6 or so years ago with tension in my throat, and I heard that she was a guru, so I wrote her an email, and she taught me this trick, which I'm going to show you. And all it involves is getting a washcloth, or maybe even a swab, and shoving it straight into the bell of your clarinet. Now, this also works with bass clarinet and even saxophone. You want to create, basically, an airtight fit in there. And if you have a bass clarinet like a Buffet that has a vent hole in the bell, some bass clarinets have that vent hole with no key on it, you're going to have to close that off with your foot or something. But anyway, I'm going to demonstrate on clarinet. So what this does is obviously it keeps any air from coming out the bell. And I'm going to play a long B. Now that is all of the finger holes covered, but with a register key. And what's going to happen is you're going to hear a really tiny little sound, kind of a squeak. And what you need to pay attention to when you try this is how high is that squeak? Is it a really high note or is it kind of low? And if it's a really high note, your throat is tense. It's immediately apparent. And what you do is if you open your throat and try and get a lower note, then you are opening and releasing the tension in your throat. So here's what that sounds like. That's as low as I can make it. And then you want to try and just get that note out every time. Now the next thing, if you want to start sort of figuring out how you can use voicing as a part of this, because obviously you can't always play with your tongue in that low position because that's just not the right voicing for every note. You can practice doing this same kind of technique, but playing reveille. If you don't know that by name, you'll recognize it when you hear it. What I'm going to do is I'm going to use my tongue and go hi-ya, like that, and play this tune just using the partials in voicing. Okay, so now, when I play this excerpt, you're going to hear a nice open sound because I've released all the tension from my throat. My throat is basically blown open by having done that. This technique, whenever you start to feel tense is an amazing, do it once in a practice session. It will help open this door up and start to train you on how to do this sort of naturally when you know that you're going to be tense. I don't have a name for this other than shoving something in your bell, but shove something in your bell and give that trick a try, and see if you can remove the tension from your throat when you play it. It will make an enormous difference. Okay, hope this was helpful for you. We will see you next time.